On the ground in Egypt, Frontline's Martin Smith and Charles Sennott, with special coverage online and on the news hour as it unfolds.
What they see as a military coup.
Tear gas landing.
With Egypt's future in the balance, turn to us.
They are attacking.
For up-to-the-minute reports now.
Military has shut down all the roads.
And an in-depth Frontline special investigation on Egypt in crisis, coming in September to Frontline.